Today I will show you how to install dining table. Here we have A, 4 metal connectors, B, 4 legs, C, 4 long screws, D, 8 screw nuts, E, 4 short screws, G, Allen wrench. H, flat metal support. I, metal support with the curve in the middle. J, 4 leg feet. L, tabletop. M, 4 long screws. M, 1 short screw. First, we install metal support. H on the bottom and I on the top by using screw and in the middle. And then we use screws E at the sides. Now we install 4 legs by using 4 screws C. Make sure that the big hole is facing outside. First we insert 2 long screws marked M. We install the metal connectors. The short side is at the bottom, the long side is at the top. We're doing the same at the other side. Now let's finish the rest two sides. Now we're almost done. First we secure all the nuts we just installed. Final step, we install the legs feet. If you found that the table is not even, you can fix it by readjusting the feet.